Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just setting up the new rebate jig from Festool. I've had it a while but not really had the time to set it up. And I've now set it up and fixed it to the router. So I'm now going to have extraction when I'm routing. I have got a fixed rebate so I can do that on every single one for my mortars and tenons on these windows I'm making. And yeah, it's set, as easy as that. Great design from Festool, another routing piece of genius really. So thanks very much Festool UK and Festool Europe. Yeah, so I'm now going to give it a go. I won't video this first one just in case I make a mistake, but I'll video the second one, so keep tuned. Wow. Right, as you can see, that is a perfectly straight mortise. What a jig that is from Festool. Amazing. I'm gonna do some more and yeah, go from there. Let's see what it looks like when it joins together. Fit this slot in. Obviously I've got to adjust my my cuts on the Festool, so I'll go and do that now. So now I've just flipped it around the other way, so I'm going to router out the other side. Yeah, so by the time I do that, a little bit more adjustments on the router, and take that side off a little bit more on that side on the mortise, I think it'll be superb. So yeah, just a few adjustments now on the cuts, but that should be absolutely perfect. Yeah, I'll show you on top of view. So you can see now, I've now got that. I've obviously got to adjust the cuts on the rebates. So yeah, really, really pleased with that. First attempt with the new jig. Yeah, that's how I'm going to do my mortise and tenons from now on. Remember, the slower you go, the faster you go. Thanks for watching. These are the glazing bars. Same process as a mortise and tenon. You've just watched me do it. And then you cut the profile out the front and then they should just slide straight in like that. That's my glazing bar detail. Now I've got to do the same with the bottom bar and then hopefully dry assemble and then you'll see a window. So guys, back to this. It's been a wicked day. New tools, obviously tried and tested with the Festool jig, and it sped me up sensationally. That is one window. I've got three more to make. That's completely made. I've now going to glue it. Obviously, I dry everything, try everything dry, and now I'm going to glue it all up. But yeah, there we go. One sash window. Happy days. Slow you go. Fast you go.